My name is Sanskar Verma. I am from class 11 PG biology. Today is my chemistry practice project.
You are here for viva. First question is, what are acidic radicals?
A negatively charged part in the salt is called acidic radical.
How many groups of acidic radicals are there?
There are three groups in acidic radicals: weak acid radical, strong acid radical, and special type acid radical.
Which acidic radical you have detected?
Sulfate acid radical.
What is the test of sulfate?
Salt solution plus water plus barium chloride solution. Dark blue color is obtained.
White color. Not blue.
White PPT is obtained.
That is good. What are basic radicals?
Basic radicals, a positively charged part in the salt is called basic radicals.
How many groups of basic radicals are there?